Cher, Lupita Nyong'o and Elizabeth Moss are reportedly in talks to star. By Lucy O'Brien, Jordan Peele has revealed that his next film will be called Hughes. Peele tweeted out the poster, which describes us as a new nightmare from the mind of Jordan Peele. Variety reports that Lupita Nyong'o, Elizabeth Moss and Black Panther's Winston Duke are in talks to star in the flick, which Peele is writing and directing for Universal. Us is due to hit theaters March 15, 2019. Peele, whose last film Get Out scored him an Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay, had previously said that his next film would tonally resemble Get Out, though he wants to address something different than race. Peele has also said he would seriously consider making a sequel to Get Out, as there is more story to tell in that universe. Lucy O'Brien is Games.